Right. Gilliam ore is a thing. It is not for me yet. How about that case? I'll go. So I get it from his purified zinc. I have to get a thermal centrifuge for that. Okay. Let me just check to see if I don't have any weird random bits hanging around. Okay. I think I'll make a thermal centrifuge. All right, what do I need? Morton cables. Wire mill. Same thing with copper. It's bronze. I think I need four. Do I? Yes, I can thermal centrifuge it. Need to get some more steel. That I need raw iron. I know we got a bunch of it somewhere. The issue is I don't know where that somewhere is. Don't need a bunch of it if that's the exact amount I need. Sapphire. Got two in here. Because in the thermal centrifuge, zinc purified. About here. Let me see if I have any more. What do I do with this stuff now? Oh, I gotta pulverize it. It really depends on where you're trying to go. If you're trying to get into an Ivy League school, like, I'm just gonna be honest, if you're trying to get to an Ivy League school, it's going to be very hard. If you're trying to get into just a state university, it'll be a little bit difficult. If you just are trying to get into a small community college, it won't be that bad. You could say that, but you still always have a good chance of just making it. Well, not a good chance. There's always a chance. Yeah. Yep. Well, you want a good thing. I won't say which college I'm at, but I'm in a pretty good college, and I'm in the honors program at that college. I didn't do internships. I didn't really have any jobs that showed that I was a good qualification, like a good person to hire for this. And not hire like a good position. I took hard classes, but not the hardest, and got a good GPA. So, if you apply to a state school, if your GPA is above a 3, and you did good either on like both of your written tests, well, I don't really know where you're from necessarily, so it could be different for you. Well, no, so in that case, like, what's your GPA? Because I'll give you like an honest probability of you getting into school, because I'm assuming you're definitely not going to try to go to Ivy. Then you should be able to get into pretty much any state school. Unless you have a past of crime, you should be good. So, like, the thing I'll be honest, it's not hard to get into college, it's hard to find the bills and find the time to be able to pay. And another quick tip. Apply for any scholarship you see. Because where I'm from, I've talked to people that give out scholarships, and they're like, yeah, last year we gave this scholarship to 10 people, it's like 2 grand. 8 people applied. So one person who legit copy and pasted something got the scholarship. And that's true for a lot of scholarships. You probably won't find one that common that's on the level of like a couple grand, but you could find one that's like 200. $1,000. And it doesn't hurt to have extra bills be paid. Yeah. Because all that stuff adds up. Yeah. Yes, they do. They matter as much, so that isn't like an excuse to be like, oh yeah, it's senior year, go light. Yeah. Like, senior counts as much. It's not going to count as much when you get your admissions in, but they will look at what classes you're taking. And then after, they'll do one final check of your transcript to make sure, like, hey, this person didn't just completely fail their senior year. So, don't really worry. You should be good with the grades that you've set. And also, hello, Crescent. Got some cabin. Where are my wire cutters? All right. I listened to your idea, Crescent. As 4 batteries going to a times 4 voltage should still work, not blow up. Yeah, a good healthy snack for the family. What? Crescent, you trying to kill me? Rustin was trying to kill me. You all saw it here. There is attempted murder. He said it should not blow up. Caught on fire. It is going to blow up. Yeah, I understand. However, we've done it. Shut up. I found out why the thing wasn't working. We ran out of steam. Quest-wise, I'm probably like 4%, I might guess. Actual progress-wise, not even 1. Hello, Marty. Nothing much. Just surviving this week of college. Nearly blowing up my power supply again. A lot of good circuits. All right, hold on. Well, guys, it's time to sit back and drink some wine because we have done it. MV. 30 minutes into the stream, made it to MV. Yeah, we did it. Let's go. When did you stop playing Crescent? Were you in HP? I can't remember. Silicon solar grade. Precision laser mixing. Are you prepared for HV? No, you're not. Do I see an incendiary? Wait. If incendiary is in gun turret. You're on a UV? That's tier 5. Yeah. Wine. Let's go. Yeah. Celebrate. More. Yeah. Let's go. Anyways, speaking of a hiatus, we're taking a hiatus from all these quests. All right. We'll chat. Actually, hold on. To do some even more celebration, cranberry juice time. Drinking on stream. So irresponsible. Not sure. They're just entire Twitch channels to that. What was that? Tier 7. It's Mika. Mika Orr. Alright. So, just to be clear for everyone, I am not going to be working here. I will not be working on MV. Keep things interesting and to like sort of make it feel like I'm not playing my normal thing I do with mobs where I try to just rush through, because I'm not going to be able to rush through Greg Tech. So it is my goal to 100% all the previous quest lines, and I want to get a bit farther in basic automation. Because like it trains. I'll turn off view mode. But this is where things are going to start slowing down progress-wise, but we'll start looking a lot better in a viewpoint of non-Greg Techians. Because from here on out, I'm going to start just 100%ing everything. First things first. I got a compass somewhere. We'll see. The thing is I wanted to get to the point where it's going to be easy for me to actually progress. And by progress, like, make stuff. And I feel like making it to power would be nice to start making the things. So I'm going to be, instead of taking a little bit of a hiatus, to instead be working on base design, some of the earlier more necessary quests, and making it so that we have a solid foundation to begin MV in the future stuff. Because as we stand right now, we have horrible ore collection, we have horrible storage, we barely are functioning with power, we don't have any wood automated, we don't have anything automated. So my whole purpose now is to make this become more entertaining, progress, and just like make things look beautiful. Because we have a nice world. Playing a fun mod. There's no need to rush through it. Because I won't be able to. And I will let you guys know something that I've been working on. Is I've been getting screenshots of every single day of this world. So, I've been getting screenshots of the map, and when I inevitably start making videos, according to where the video is at that point, I'm going to make it so that, like, oh. You can start seeing, like, the base progress. No. I do plan on making YouTube videos, like a YouTube series out of this. But it's gonna take a little while. Alright. So for my little goal, just for a little bit of acknowledgement, I am gonna have to turn on in view mode. Just so that I can say, everything here in LV will be I'm completing. Everything so it begins will be completed. Stone Age, Steam Age, completing all the stuff. Farming and fishing. The issue is, I will not be able to complete everything here because power. However, we will be progressing in it. Yeah, that's the main reason why I made the Nature's Compass, so that we can actually finish our first area. All right. First things first, we are going to go finish our first quest line. We've been playing this mod for 2 years and 189 days. So, like I said, I am going. Do I have a bed with me? I do not. I'm traveling a far distance to not have a bed. Also, when the base sort of blew up last stream, I lost my piston boots to that. So, and I'm sort of lazy and don't want to remake them because they require tanned leather. We're just gonna be flying around normally. But these four quest lines will be complete. Unfortunately, I think I might have to get started with bees. I'm going to try to do some novice things. Like, I'm just going to try to complete all the quests I have access to be able to complete. So that when we eventually do need something from a department, we don't have to completely start. And I feel like we get to experience that area without just like, oh, let me throw in the stuff in the ME system because we never went through this quest line, now we're at the very beginning. So, I can't say what the other people in the world are going to be doing because Crimsney plans on playing more actively. The only reason why we don't see him that often is because he only plays during the weekends, but when he does play during the weekends, I'll end my stream and like maybe play in the world for like 30 more minutes to get some random stuff like grind for arsenic. However, he will stay in the world and then play till like 5 a.m. when I end my stream at midnight. So he's a lot more active on the weekends and then doesn't play at all on the weekdays. Honestly, yeah, he's the owner. He sleeps from like 6 to 4. Or that's what his Discord thing looks like. But yeah, he is the owner of the server. So if he ever gets unmotivated and it gets annoying for him to just keep on opening up the server, it will probably happen is he'll then give me the world downloads. I'll download the world from him and then continue on my own. But hopefully that won't have to happen. But I have plans, and some stuff like right before MV is I plan on making small little factories for like a bunch of items. Like, have an entire factory for distillation. And then, like, use trains to then bring the stuff over. So it feels like it's an actual world. Feels like things are connected. That allows me to do more builds, more cool things. And also means that this world will last longer. And it gives people more time to do the Hall of Fame stuff. And also gives point to doing a Hall of Fame base. Because, Now, what do you think you'll make your shrine? But, like, I want to get access to everything. Like, even though our base may be entirely reliant on liquid fuel burners that are only running off of, like, coke oven oil, I want to make it so that we have a distillery. I want to make it so that we can run our base off of anything with the flip of a switch. I have grand plans. The only things that could help make these plans more grand is if we get more people in the streams to witness these plans and also like help give ideas and chat. I'm not sure how to reach out to a more broad audience. Minus, I know I'm probably gonna have to make YouTube because if I make YouTube videos and actually like put heart and soul into it, that's going to drag in new viewers, bring new attention. But the issue is if I have to make YouTube videos, that means we're going to get a lot less rec deck. Because I still have to balance school. And sorry to say, school is still my number one priority. There we go. It's official, everyone. We have completed our first quest line. It's taken us a long time. But here we are. Look at that little check mark. It looked so happy for us. Well, it's the beginning of a new age. I have many grand plans. And they're soon to be underway. The only issue is one of them requires multiple robot arms, which are still pretty annoying to make. They aren't as bad as they used to be. I'll give it that. Soon, Tom? What? But I'm glad you all could be here to witness such a momentous occasion as our first questline complete. I got many more to go for, but everyone has to start somewhere. Anyways, gotta go. Well, you're here for us getting MV. Or making it to MV. I'm here to heal up my hunger. And I'll let you be as soon as this is fixed. But in the meantime, please don't hurt me. Tree sheep watching those people down there. I will be on my way. Tomorrow's one of my long days of school. Not looking forward to it. I got computer science, then art, then calculus, then game design, then more game design, and then I think another final thing. Actually, no, I only have one game design. Although, game design's not what I thought. It's just how my schedule turned out. Like, today and Thursday, I only have one actual class. Friday, I have two. Monday's by far the worst day possible. With like 9:40 to 5, I'm booked. And some of those classes, actually, I have a class that's like an hour and 10 minutes. A class that is 55 minutes, one that's 2 hours, one that's 1 hour and 15, which then has a 15-minute break, which I then go to a different class and for the same class, and then have another hour and 15-minute class. Those are all on Monday. And then I have some really dumb class for Thursdays that isn't even a class, but I have to show up for. It's mandatory for everyone living in my dorms. No, they're not awesome. Because game design is not game design, it's game design. Like, you aren't programming, you aren't making the games, you are drawing sprites. It's another art course. And I took it because I wanted to program games. Apparently, my game emphasis that I'm going into in CS, I can't go into it. Well, I can, but I'm gonna have to take a lot of art. And funny enough, the final project, you have to like make a game. However, the computer science people aren't in it. Only the computer science with game emphasis, or the people getting their major only in game. And those people only in game, they don't have to take many CS courses, meaning they're barely going to know how to program. Meaning I'm going to be a sought-after person when it comes to that, because it's going to be a bunch of teams. Yeah. And the other thing is, I have to, well, because they'll be doing the games, I'm going to be getting girls or boys. You never know, I could still be a VTuber. More completion stuff. It could still be. It wasn't confirmed, but it's highly emphasized. Sugarcane and string. Think these things will still grow. They're literally just growing on grass. One of the things I'm really looking forward to is finally getting a proper storage system. By proper, we're just I'm going to just make it a lot bigger and a lot more organized. Produces two. I need 20 string. How? Yes. However, I'm going to make it be just a bunch of drawers. So, the bits that aren't going to be organized truly can't be organized, so I'm not going to make drawers for 3 times tin wire. Well, maybe that, but like steel. Woo. Another quest complete. And some bronze javelins. Another question. Do I have a? I do have aluminum brass. Yeah. Ow. Ow. Stab it. Yeah, slowness too. Now we continue my math. Actually, hold on. I know I have this stuff somewhere. I can't do stone dust. Lame. But yeah. I'm excited for you guys to see some of the plans I have in this world. Bronze, tough rod. Nope. I it and I just make plans. That's how I've always rolled. If things don't work, I fix them. Yep, just ideas. Like how they keep on calling it a dirt base. You're wrong. It's cobblestone. Ha. A French cobblestone. Well, think I'll come back to this in a little bit because I want to get started on the main show. Here we go. No, I'm just kidding. We're nowhere near for that. Better than duct tape. Should make that eventually. Yeah, plan on working on a bunch of these things like infinite energy storage. Hydrodam. Because we can do this pretty soon. French. Anyways, that's it should be. Well, I'm just kidding. Our main goal is actually here. Everything we're going to be working towards is getting these things up and running. Well, also, getting around without dying. Got a mine cart somewhere. I can't believe the game won't let me craft a minecart with a command block in it. That's a standard. However, will that work? No. These aren't the ones I want. There you go. I'm gonna have to make some more regular old mine carts. Rings. Can I make rings somewhere? I don't need rails. Rails are for the weak. Right, there you go. Yeah, they're just gonna fly. You'll see my master plan soon enough. Plates and screws. No, it's not. It just stuff bugs. Bugs out. Let's forget. I need flint. Right. Run back up. Boom, boom. Now, hello. Theme. That's a screwdriver. Still makes me chuckle. Was it you, Crescent, or was it someone else that showed up to the stream, saw Airbear talking, thought that they were insane, and then left, and then proceeded to come back later, asking if that moderator was gone because they were scaring them? Sensen? Ah, I see where Sensen came to play. Where's the steam turbine? That's right. Mainly because we don't even want these. Because they're railcraft. We don't need no railcraft. You know what we need? Based automation from Steve's Carts. Hell yeah. Right. Six motors. 10 motors. That's a lot of motors. Wait, we got one conveyor. 8 motors. Oh, we got two conveyors. 6 motors. So I feel motors, schmorters, schmotors. It's up to you. I'm not your mom. I'm just some random dude on the internet. You shouldn't have asked that question. Twitch chats don't want to make you do uncomfortable things. Never trust Twitch chat. Never. Good. Huh, I need more steel plates. Hell are you? Tempted to just leave my front door open now. I think I can get in. Yeah. So the storage is an absolute freaking nightmare. Six, eight. Eight plates. Now, thrown to the vending machine. Does cranberry juice count? Probably does. Sorry, theme. Cranberry juice does count because I don't have any water at the ready, but I had cranberry juice. Get scammed. I drank all my cranberry juice. I gotta grab some water for my sink. All right. Not drinking right now because currently, right now, it is purifying. I do not trust the water at my place in the slightest. That theme? What's the chair? I'm just curious. What's the brand of the chair? Eraser? Nope. Can't believe you didn't even know what your own chair brand is. Nope, it's not a razor either. It's not Walmart chair either. No, it's not just a chair, it's not alien. There you go. There's your hydrate. Was my first time making a robot arm. Well, you can't change the company when, like, this chair has a really large logo on it. It's like a certain name of the chair. The company prides themselves on the name of the chair. Send your cease and desist letter. Confiscate my chair. Do it. It theme. Also, the hell is BTMC? Actually, I should probably not ask that question. Never mind, don't answer. A streamer? Present, you're lucky that theme no longer has mod status. circuit fine wire. Where's my gold at? So having a rank one. That's sort of just sad. Yeah, I think you're saying those demon lumps are cute and not this abomination. You say those are cute instead of that Yeah. All right. Yeah, all right. See you later, theme. Alright. I'll make the super precious, awesome machine by then. Ow. That makes me chuckle. Custom hasn't even been here that long, and they can already notice things typing. Yeah. So strange. Couldn't be us. Although I do go to bed at actually a pretty reasonable time for my schedule. Yeah. But I guess I'm failing at my job then. I'll strive to be more entertaining to screw with you guys' sleep schedules more. Ha ha ha. Studying's a foreign concept. I'm cast. Casting mold. All right. Now I'm going to want to do this in there. Right. Why can't I fluid extract? No. So, two, eight, it is snowing outside, like hard. One D4. I know. 32. 2832. Well, because I live at college, there is no snow days. It's just professors are either lazy or you have to suffer. This in over there. Yeah, I normally have two. None of my professors canceled because the one day that would have been a snow day was actually finals week. So the professor's like, eh, screw you guys. Hope you go choke on some mashed potatoes. I don't care for ya. I'm gonna just go to bed so we don't have to deal with that thunderstorm. That's eight. I need more. Throw that into the cutting machine. Yeah. And so the best when like a professor doesn't cancel class until like 10 minutes before. So you're like already at the room and they're like, all right, now I'll cancel. And you're like, insert insane profanities. Warning, unprotected carts can be struck by lightning. Where is it? Where's the devil? Where are you, foul spawn of Satan? Show yourself, heathen. Come out. You ruined my good moment. For that, you're going to pay. Now, where are you? Don't mind me asking. Are you down here? They do. It's just that my pipes are too small to transport them fast enough. It takes my pipes around an hour or two to transport everything. That's long before something's completely empty out. So. Yeah, they make coke, coal, charcoal, kerosene oil. That's a pricey one. All right. Also, I'm curious. What? I've never done anything with Project Thread, so I'm going to read this. Basics of Project Thread that show you how to set up a ghetto AE. Wait, is this how I can automate storage? It might be storage time coming up. Man, so many things are beginning. Basic woodcutter. Advanced detector rails. Side carts. First things first. I'm starting to work things. It's not. Get that crazy mindset out of here. Where? I have a coal engine somewhere that isn't tiny. Probably thorium. I have power. All right. People are so loud. Hardened drill, diamond stuff. Mechanical pig. 30 or 58 modular. What? All right. So, my plan is I want to make it so that this thing will auto place rails in front of and continue mining. Because I know it's not going to reach a certain point. So, I'm going to mine obsidian until it reaches that certain point I want. I plan on using these carts to make subway stations so that I then can put railcraft electric trains on them and send them back and forth. That is my plan. Anyways, I'll be right back. I'm going to use the restroom. All right, hold on. I need to charge my phone. It's about to die. All So, you guys love the chair so much. How about I do something about your guys's unfathomable love for chairs. All right. All right. All right, I'm quickly hold on. How about if we reach that goal, I will make a cherry moat. How does that sound, everyone? Nope, followers. Yeah. You guys follow, we get the chair. Also, I still want to see if there's something for placing down stuff. Right, so there's a torch placer. This is the thing I'll want. Your Pew Pew Live account? What even is that? Nice. How embarrassing. Let's all laugh.
Going to hell.
That's where. Also, we're having a midstream snack. I'm a bit hungry because my cafeteria food was abysmal today. So, you guys should see me make some quick little cracker sandwiches, which consist of me just placing cheese on a cracker. I'm in the highlight. I'm just eating generic, like, cubed cheddar cheese on top of Ritz crackers. Best thing ever. I had to place a day goal, so just make sure no one felt pressured. That goal ends on the year 2038. That's how long it's going to take for us to get 1111. Now, we just make a regular track. Standard rail, wooden rail bed, program circuit 21. Meow. Me and Crescent have similar ideas.
All right.
I'm sorry. I know the anguish being called the wrong name. We're gonna have to like. Why are you going this direction? Stop it. There we go. Woo. Let's go. At Steve. The railer was somewhere here. Wait. Thought I needed the torch placer. These will get better as I do better one or do better things. Silence phone. That's my nightly alarm to remind me to do my calc daily quiz garbage. Apple sounds. Yeah, I did. I can look over it right now. Hey, look, I submitted it. I got 2 out of 2 points. Let's go. Little dance, little jig. We'll get down. Celebrate. So, I have all those things. I'm actually hold on to that. What in the world is titanium? Got like a Dorian drill. Where do I get Galagadorian? Hot Galagadorian. Lump of Galador. What the hell?